Today, a judge sent David Surman back to jail after a court hearing. He's the man accused in a series of explosions in Bucks County. The judge ruled Surman violated the terms of his bail by using a fake name and social security number to buy gun parts, chemical compounds, and computer parts. His trial is now set for August.